Hello my fellow YouTubers, welcome to my channel Celebrity Vibes. Please subscribe, like and share this video. If it's your first time, don't forget to hit the bell icon for more of our upload. Let's get to business. In recent months there has been a rather quiet competition between Beyonce and Taylor Swift. The two made numerous stops throughout North America during their tours. Uri and Renaissance have teamed up with Drake's It's All A Blur for a tour that will bring fans plenty of high-profile shows over the summer. Bey and Taylor's tours have now ended, and both have made the same move in their conclusions. Each superstar will be and release a concert video recapping moments from their mega tours. First came the announcement and premiere of the Taylor film, and last night was the premiere of Taylor Swift. The Eras Tour. Despite their low-key rivalry on this year's tour, Bey and Taylor have proven once again that the only thing they have in common is love. Queen Bey herself attended the film's premiere, and photos of her and Taylor are circulating online. Swift herself shared a photo of the two with a caption praising Bey. "I'm so happy, I'll never know what my life would be like without at Beyonce's influence," the caption begins. Check out the full article below. Joe Budden is one on Complex S hip-hop media charts. Each of the superstars will release a concert video recapping moments from their mega tours. First came the announcement and premiere of the Taylor film, and last night was the premiere of Taylor Swift. The Eras Tour. Despite their low-key rivalry on this year's tour, Bey and Taylor have proven once again that the only thing they have in common is love. Queen Bey herself attended the film's premiere, and photos of her and Taylor are circulating online. Swift herself shared a photo of the two with a caption praising Bey. "I'm so happy, I'll never know what my life would be like without at Beyonce's influence," the caption begins. Check out the full article below. Britney Spears dances for Beyonce in a cheetah print thong and asks Jay-Z for a collaboration. Beyonce attends the premiere of Taylor Swift's film. There's even more love for Bey in the comments under the post. All your favorites admire Beyonce. And, we read in one of the most prominent comments under the post. This sentiment is spread throughout the comments section, where fans agree that Bey's influence runs deep, and even the biggest stars consider themselves fans of the music legend. A few days ago, Beyonce embarked on another post-Renaissance concert tour and announced her latest Ivy Park line, her fashion brand's latest collaboration with Adidas.